is good, where we tell you your future.
12 signs that a Scorpio man is in love with you. With these signs, you can have an insight on how a Scorpio man would act when he's in love with you. 1. He can sense your feelings and thoughts. When a Scorpio man tunes into you, it's a good bet he'll know exactly what you are feeling. Although some do think the sign has supernatural abilities, what's really going on is this. The men have a way of anticipating what you will say and intuitively sense your emotions, without you ever speaking a word. This ability in part has something to do with Scorpio being a water sign. In simple speak, water signs are deep. And here's something you may not know. Scorpio is particularly empathic with Cancer and Pisces. That's because all three are represented by the element of water. 2. This guy is sexually dominant. One of the main reasons some women gravitate towards Scorpio men relates to rumor sex. If a Scorpion guy is attracted to you physically and the feeling is mutual, you can expect a highly passionate experience. The intensity of lovemaking becomes amplified if there is a strong emotional connection. Scorpio males do not like being dominated. It's a major turn-off. It is okay if you initiate things, in fact, that's encouraged. But if you have an agenda, he's going to pick up on it and shoot the whole thing down. 3. Super logical to a fault. There's no easy way to say it except to blurt it out. Scorpio men are extremely logical. Gifted with strong listening skills, they have the ability to analyze complicated issues and find solutions. This is a blessing and a curse. On the one hand, they can compartmentalize their emotions, focus like a laser on a particular issue. On the other hand, that focus often turns into a fixation. 4. He's intense and passionate. Out of all 12 zodiac signs, Scorpio is the most intense. There are a number of reasons for this and directly relate to the sign's ruling planets Mars and Pluto. Mars is considered hot because of its close proximity to the Sun. Pluto is considered cold for its distance. When the polarities of both celestial bodies are combined, they vibe out alpha energy that is extremely intense. You will always know when you are in the presence of a Scorpio man because deep inside, you'll feel him staring into your soul. If you've ever been attached to a Scorpio guy, you know this to be true. 5. He's going to be obsessive. All Scorpios are obsessive, but in the case of guys, this characteristic is amplified, empowered by a high degree of anxiety. They struggle with obsessive-compulsive disorder, OCD. At any rate, the good part of being obsessive is that goal attainment almost always happens. The bad part, however, is that in pursuit of a goal, we can often make life hell for the people around us, particularly a mate. 6. The men are very competitive. This trait too can be good or bad, depending on how you look at it. Generally speaking, Scorpios are highly competitive. Athletically inclined, they excel at various sports. The same holds true in other life areas, such as career and business. Much of this has to do with the previously mentioned trait of obsessiveness. The bad part is that Scorpio men sometimes have a win at any cost mentality. In turn, this can cause them to make decisions that aren't always wise, at least for the long term. In romantic relationships, Scorpion men can be extremely aggressive. The win at any cost approach can spell trouble, particularly if the guy becomes obsessed with you. This leads us to another characteristic, one you'll really want to pay attention to. 7. He's very jealous. Scorpios are highly jealous creatures. But here's the thing, you won't be able to tell because they're experts at hiding their truth. The problem stems from being majorly territorial. In turn, this leads them to mistrust others. They can't help it, it's just part of who they are. If they sense you are interested in someone else, which isn't hard for them to do, they begin crafting a plan of action. Often, those plans involve manipulation. 8. He's also manipulative. This is another terrible trait to admit, but you want to know the real deal about this sign? The reality is that they can be highly manipulative. The reason is simply to get what they want. That said, the manipulation doesn't happen through nefarious means. Instead, it's usually part of a general charm offensive that involves physical prowess and often, sex. Additionally, the manipulation stems as a reaction to the above-mentioned jealousy trait. 9. He needs to be in charge. Right or wrong, the Scorpio guy you like needs to be in charge. The men are born leaders and are usually very assertive and dominant. This characteristic lends itself to different life areas. Think work, home, and the bedroom. That said, the guys do like partners who can make decisions. If you are passive, it's probably not going to work. This is not to say they aren't open to feedback. Scorpions often solicit advice from others and infuse alternative viewpoints into the decision-making process. The key is to be a willing partner. And while you may be the person who wears the pants in the relationship, it's critical to make your Scorpion guy think he's the one in charge. 10. Super protective. Once you enter into a relationship with this sign, you need to know the men can be super protective. They won't allow anyone to disrespect their mate, not even a little bit. I've personally met Scorpion guys who have gotten into fights with other men because they said something offensive about their mate. A Scorpio man will do whatever it takes to protect the people he loves and will even put his own life at risk to ensure their safety. On some level, this may seem like an admirable trait. Just be careful because this characteristic can also get them into trouble. 11. He's big on flirting. Even when he's committed himself to you in the emotionally and physically, it doesn't mean your man won't have a wandering eye. He will. He's also going to flirt. It's simple. It's all about Scorpio being born under the 8th house of the zodiac. In simple speak, this metaphorical structure contains the twin vibrations of mystery and sexual energy. 12. Scorpio guys are good with money. If you want to date a man who is good with money and makes smart financial decisions, Scorpio males are a smart choice. While it is true they are a feeling sign and prone impulsivity, this trait doesn't extend to the world of finance. The hard truth is this sign likes to hoard cash. Not because they are cheap. Instead, it's about money representing security and freedom. This is not to say the guys won't buy you lavish gifts or trinkets. They absolutely will. But look for those behaviors during the mating phase when he's trying to win you over.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.